Cody!
Ah, snap! Yeah. Get glucose ready! Respiration's about to go down! Every cell in the body about to make some ATP! But keep your oxygen flowing! Cause we run this! Let's go!
I'm in a cell! I'm in a cell! Everybody look at me in the cytoplasmic gel! I'm in a cell! I'm in a cell! The redox reactions know how to do them well!
I'm in the cytoplasm! Take a look at me! Substrate level phosphorylation glucose changes ATP. Busting fructose, lysis happening on the spot. You can't stop oxidation, cause it's what we got.
Reduce NAD plus, NAD plus H. We give off some water, cause it's so crisp. Get some ATP back with my flippy floppies. I'm making pyruvate, you McDonald's straight, getting sloppy.
A link reaction, decarboxylation and stuff. Oxidation's happening, changing all kinds of junk. We giving off CO2, this is real as it gets. We made acetyl-CoA, and don't you ever forget.
I'm doing Krebs, and it's going fast, and we got NAD plus and FAD, man. Oxidation 4 times, decarboxylation 3, NADH and FADH2.
Get the heck out, this cell is real. This is ETC in the mitochondria. Oxidize NADH, H plus breaks off. Oxygen draws down the electrons. Chemiosmosis after H plus builds up.
H plus, if you could see me now, flowing down the gradient, making ATP. Gonna use this energy to the moon somehow. Oxidative phosphorylation is possible.
Yeah, I never thought we'd run out of oxygen, but if we do fermentation. Alcoholic galactic acid. Never thought I'd see the day. Lactic acid or ethanol. Either way, ATP is coming your way.
I'm in a cell. I'm in a cell. Everybody look at me in the cytoplasmic gel. I'm in a cell. I'm in a cell. The redox reactions know how to do them well.